about cymbals, well, they all sound different according to how thick and how big they are. Like, if you crash them, this is a ride cymbal, mainly that kind of thing, but always hit the bass drum at the same time if you're crashing them. Same time you can choke them. You can also use the edge of the cymbal, and it's sort of light. Or you can go to the center of the cymbal and use the bell, which really cuts through. They all have a different character, the light riding or the crash. The tone is very important and they kind of fill in the gap, and you can make a great big kind of white noise with the cymbal, you know. Make a lot of noise, and they're quite a lot of fun. I hope you're all well out there and keeping it together. This is a tough time, and I wish you all the very best. Lots of love.